back to a rainy day here in Michigan. Not able to get outside.
You want to hold my hand?
To do anything really today. So we're going to have a family competition. What are we going to do?
Dance.
We're going to play Just Dance. How this will work? I don't know, but we're going to see who the best dancer is. Most likely, Jakoba's going to end up choosing the songs, because if we try to and she doesn't like it, she's going to tell us no anyways. So, let us know what you think in the comment section below. So, sit back, enjoy, and hopefully you have a good laugh. Of what the proof is. 6,876. Come down there with almost 3,000 points.
Yeah, and that's with a child.
Alright, so Jakoba and Jana just got done going. Now it's my turn. We'll see how we can do. I think I can beat it. I probably should be able to beat it simply because she had to hold a kid in her arms the entire time. But if you've ever played Just Dance, you really can do minimal stuff, and it will pick you up and record it. What do you think?
Yeah.
Say mommy's going to win.
Who's going to win? Oh. You're going to win. All right, let's do it. All right.
Get it, buddy.
We're in. Now we're in. Ready?
Did I ever make a cat like me? Oh, it's fair. This way. A grand total of only 2,479 points. This was an epic fail, but I'm gonna claim that this thing was not registering most of the stuff that I was doing. So until next time.
I'm the winner. Always.
Well, that's the end of this vlog.
That was embarrassing.
That did not go as I expected. Jana, on the other hand, I think did pretty phenomenal for being about as rusty as I am and having a kid in her hand.
Nailed it.
Thought I could take her. I was completely wrong. But there's always next time. So.
But can we talk about how cute Jakoba was?
Jakoba was cute. Jakoba did a really good job.
I think she won. You know, and we never can do these outros without a kid interrupting us, so here we go.
Here we go. Tice just got done chowing, so he's all naked.
And pooping. That's why we were trying to do an outro.
We'd add that one in there.
He stinks.
So yeah, really that's it for this one. Keep an eye out for our next video coming soon. If you liked it, don't forget to hit the like button. Hit that red subscribe.
Yeah, please subscribe.
And give us a comment below on what you think and how awesome our kids are. See ya!